This is Silver Camel here, and in this video I will be doing the Coke and Mentos challenge. Hopefully it'll go well, but if it doesn't, it'll be good videos. Let's get into it. So I've heard that you put 3 Mentos into the Diet Coke right here, so I'll work on that now. So put 3 Mentos in, and just in case something bad happens, put these glasses on. I don't think this is going to end well. Something's going to go wrong here. Okay. So I'm not sure how big this is, so I'll just put my head over like that. Oh, that was really interesting. Wasn't as big as I thought it would go, but it ended up going in my face anyway. So, probably a big win. So guys, thank you so much for watching this awesome video where blowing up the Coke went wrong. Did not expect it to actually come out of the bottle, so it got all in my face and that. Which is a bit of a mess, as you can see behind me. There's Coke all over the slab now. So I better clean that up. So make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe and share this video. Let's get this video to 100 views and 10 likes. If we can do that, it'd be absolutely amazing. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.